It'd be great. It'd be good. Get back in uniform, you'll feel more like yourself.
Hey, you got another overnight tonight?
Yeah. The boys in Catholic school didn't get cheaper.
Did it to yourself.
Yeah, serves me right.
Thanks, Vic.
For what?
For everything. For just everything since it happened. The only hope I had, Vic. Only person telling me it'd be okay that I actually believed. Because you believed it. I have no idea how you were able to, but you did.
God. Oh, my God.
Vic, hey. Vic, it's okay. It's over. Vic.
You think I believed that? You think I didn't wake up in cold sweats and worry every second? You freaking kid.
Vic, breathe.
I did something bad, too.
All right, what?
The tape. The security tape. The tape from the store. I took it. You were catatonic when it happened, and...
You said I did everything right.
You did.
No. Why would you mess with the tape? Why would you mess with the tape, Vic? He was leaning over the cashier. The cashier was screaming. Why did you mess with the tape?
You're supposed to say something. Camera's right on your face. You're supposed to say something before you fire.
You said I did everything right. You said I did everything right.
You're safe now, Paul.